Is a draw in Connacht with a comeback like that a good result, or should be the Blues be aiming higher than that?
Well, we'll be setting our standards, our expectations. I think at the end of the day, you know, even though Connacht have started well, we know they're going to finish in the bottom six, not the top six. And